Hello, everybody, and welcome back. We are playing some Immortals, and in this episode, I am going to still have to record it in a different way, cut it, and then go from there. But what we have going on is we're following Sandrak.
It's a farce.
So let's follow.
You clean up small piles of corruption here and there, but that only lasts until you're too old to serve. Then she sends you to clean up a field of it, with a ritual that will end your life. Take your soul. Kirkan's agenda needed orphans like yourself to recruit, use up, and sacrifice to keep the corruption at bay.
You're lying.
Am I? Ask Thaddeus why he left. It's not a grand order of warrior magnai, Jack. It's a sack of compost. You've been bred for sacrifice in order to grow a better garden. General, inform Grand Magnus Kirkan that she may take her leave without delay. Provide her passage to wherever she wishes. It will most likely be Cliffhanger.
Me, Varrock!
You're going to let her go? Just like that?
Our vessel has reached its destination, so I have no need of her services anymore. I was only keeping her to influence our small alliance.
Did you save her from the Palathon?
I did. I realized my revenge would mean nothing without her to suffer.
You're insane.
Very probably. Onward.
Well, I'm trying.
Okay, what's this supposed to be?
In my way. We'll need to work together on this.
Crazy. Okay, so they're both walking up now. I guess he decided to stop flying around.
Sure, this is the right place?
The Pentasad has known we were here since we landed. It should show itself any moment now. Be careful, brother. Are you sure this parley of yours is still wise?
Yes, stand down. Hi, I'm Jack. I was hoping we could talk. I have this friend. He says you might have taken a liking to me, so maybe you'll hear me out?
So the Palathon is like a four or six-headed knight.
Chill. The Maladar is destroying our world. Worlds. If he's right about you, maybe you can help us. My friend Rook, I mean. He's in a lorry, and, well, we were... Wait, stop!
I bring you down, rude creature. With the Thrada Kull, I refuse you. Ah! Help me, Vaughn!
I...
Okay, wait a minute. Where did he go?
The hell? Why did you send me here?
Made him for you.
What are you trying to say? I've seen this architecture before. In the Underdwell, the Allori. They came from the Shrouded Realm.
That's how they know so much.
Thank you.
Okay. Hell no, that's a lot better.
I don't even know how many thousands of years ago.
He's old as fuck. Wait a minute. I want to check in here. And that's why I did that. clearly we can explore these areas. I just want to see what's here. Really? Where you at? Damn. can't tell, it's storming out. They hitting so hard, and it's like I'm not doing shit.
Attack!
move, move. Damn it. Oh my god, I was there. I really don't want to stop here, but like, the storm is getting worse, and I'm afraid if I don't do this now, it'll be too late. So y'all, I hate to do it, cliffhanger stuff, I know. But in the next episode, which I'll probably do tonight, if the weather clears. If not, then I'll probably have no uploads. But if it does, then we're going to come back to this. But I just wanted to give you a preliminary and then go from there. So thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all. And 1K gang, let's go.